Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Recess TV. I'm your girl Ada, and this is Rain News. Okay, guys, let's get down to the gist for the day.
It appears to be a season of finding true love once again, and interestingly, some mothers and fathers are not left out in this season. Nollywood movie producer and mother of Regina Daniels, Rita Daniels, has been alleged to have married her lover, who is younger than her, secretly. Few hours after photos from the secret traditional marriage ceremony went viral, Rita Daniels made a cryptic post saying, "Love wins" with love emoji, and her lover replied saying, "Thank God I found you" with a love emoji. Apparently, this has made people wonder if this indeed is true, that she married her younger lover, or is just a strategy to unfold her new movie. Although her son took to her comment section to give his conjugal blessings to his mom, he said, "Your union will never die, mom."
Guys, let's hear the comment section.
At Palejandro said, "Wonderful, she married a younger person and her daughter married her ancestors. This life no balance." At Evelyn XX said, "So basically she and her daughter exchanged destiny."
Wow.
At Tenki Sticker said, "Mama married sugar boy, Pikin married sugar daddy. Love wins truly." At Miss Angel said, "So Regina married an older man and her mom married a younger man. As long as all of you are happy in your marriages, that's all that matters. Congratulations." Still on the search for true love, former aviation minister Femi Fanikayode appears to have given love another chance and wasted no time in showing off his new woman, Miss Ezenwa Chika Nerita, who was crowned Queen of ASO International 2019-2020. This comes a few months after he parted ways with the mother of his four sons. His newborn Nerita was present 2 days ago at the birthday celebration of his triplets in Abuja and was seen visibly coordinating and entertaining guests. Let's check out people's reaction to this. At Likey Messi said, "This one still shook head after seeing the beacon he used in flogging previous wives/girlfriends. Now wow." At Adeswarewele really said, "And she does this with the pictures of FFK and his substantive wife hanging on the wall. The nerves." At Evangelist BC Adamu said, "Just hand over the children to their mom and do whatever you want to do with your life." PDD at it again and seemingly shooting his shots with his ex Jennifer Lopez while she's with another dude, or maybe he's just trolling both of them. Who knows? The hip hop mogul posted a throwback picture of himself holding hands with J-Lo back when they were dating. Could this be a harmless throwback from PDD, considering it's coming same time she's making huge headlines for recanting the romance with one of her other famous exes, Ben Affleck? Let's find out people's reaction to this. At OnlySexy said, "That's so disrespectful of him. He should respect the fact that she's in the relationship now, her life, her choice." At I Am Fumi Joy said, "Did it a wait in turn, he go reach you, bro." At Mom Sultan 2 said, "He's just catching crews, or maybe he still have feelings for her."
Okay, guys, that's it for the news today. And thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to catch up on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And also, please like, subscribe, and turn on that bell so you can get updates on all our related content. Bye, guys.